to Chester's wife was. What was her name?